Welcome back. We now present Sports Classics.
Yeah, trying to get the angle is Tyson. Use that right footed pivot, swing around on your opponent's side, and then crack.
Oh, he got a right uppercut, another right uppercut, and down goes Mathis.
Tillman now is trying to fight Mike Tyson. He should be doing a lot more movement than he is now. He's allowing Mike Tyson to trap him in the corner.
Looks like he's in slow motion. He can't get off two punches. I mean, that is a mark of a shot fighter when you can't get off punches.
Oh, a screw to the ring. Down goes Botha. That's all it took. One shot. He may not get up. Botha stumbling around. 8, 9. Can he make it? It's over. It's over.
Marvis must move or we're going to be out of here very, very quickly. Uppercut and Marvis is hurt.
Frazier is down. Joe Cortez moves in to have a look. And he's going to stop the fight. It did not last 20 seconds.
He's gonna hang on. not going to make it. It's all over.